Come on. Thank you. You will destroy her?
Yes.
Why?
She belongs to me.
She belongs to you?
Yes.
Who are you? Who are you? Are you the husband or who?
No.
Who are you?
I'm from the father's village.
Who are you from the father's village? Who gave her to you?
The father gave her to me.
Then who are you? Can you come? The father is alive?
Yes.
Why did father give her to you? Who are you that father gave her to?
She's one of my members.
The father is one of your members?
Yes.
The father?
Yes.
Who are you? Trigger! Who are you?
I'm one of the native doctors in father's village.
One of the native doctors?
Yes.
What is your name? What is your name? What is your name? Native doctor.
Kayode.
You are Kayode?
Yes.
So, how did this girl become your home? Have you talked? How did it become your home?
When she sick, we are in an agreement. She will marry me. Now that she's running for me, and she left, she go back to me.
When she was sick?
Yes.
You are the one that do something for her?
Yes.
And the father and you make an agreement?
Yes.
That this girl will marry you?
Yes.
How are they? Are you not married already?
I have three wives.
So you want to make this one to be how many wives now?
Four wives.
Four wives?
Yes.
How many children do you have? Sure.
I have more than 20 children.
More than what?
20.
More than 20 children?
Everybody.
Okay. What is it that you have put in this dead body when you are taking care of her? You have to come after your home. Occultural medicine?
Yes.
Then, what are you using now to connect yourself to her?
Then, anyone that comes to her will try the best thing with. She will listen to her.
You are the one that drives all the point in the way.
Anybody.
Oh, anybody?
Yes.
You drive them away?
Yes.
How many points, how many men have you tried to have
between the way? When the girl have money, I drive all of them away.
You drive them away?
Yes.
What are you using to drive them away?
I didn't know maybe you just ate her.
You just ate her?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Give me all your power. All your power, give it to me.
Me?
Yes.
You lie.
We have
spiritual battle.
We have to know why you hold, I'm son of man. He said, I'm lying. We will see if I'm lying now. He's going to submit all his power. He's an herbalist. This girl has to be free. Thank you. Submit your power to me. Now. Come on! Submit it, you have an option. In the name that is above me, I command you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Submit your power now. How many power do you have?
I need that, so I can't submit anything.
But
if you want, I will give you.
You said if I want power, you will give me. How many pastors are you giving power to?
They know themselves.
They know themselves?
Yes, so they are many.
They are many?
Yes.
You give power to them?
Yes.
They didn't come to sacrifice for you or they came to give you money or gold?
Yeah. They know what to do now. You share the tithes.
You share the tithes?
Yes.
Is it only prophecy or what?
I give them to see so that they can deceive people.
You give them power to see?
Yes, sir.
So that they can deceive people?
Yes.
Okay. You are champion.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Father, for answering my prayer. I remove your crown as your leader today. I remove it. I blind you. You will not see this guy again. Thank you, Lord. Anything that connects you with this guy, I break it in the name of Jesus Christ. I break it in the name of Jesus Christ. Angel of God, begin to flood this family. Begin to flood him now. Begin to flood him now. This thinning white man. So thinning white is not enough for you. Eh?
So, I've got a mind more than thinning. Yes.
So, did the father ask you to give that to you?
Yeah, that was our agreement when she was small.
When she was small?
Yes.
That was your agreement?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you have to lose this girl. Let this girl go. That's my business.
She will not go.
She will not go.
At all. Until she come back to me, I will destroy her.
How many times have you destroyed her?
Many times. Let's not fall. I will destroy her.
In which way have you destroyed her?
Until she come back to me.
Until she come back to you?
Yes.
Give me that holy water. Darkness and light. We will not see her again. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. All power belongs to God. All power belongs to Jesus. So I conquer you by the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I command you, you will never see this guy again. And all your power that you are using, I break that power in the name of Jesus Christ. Ah! Jesus' name.